see no gang, see no family. Back with another review for you lot today. We're gonna be reviewing Chris Brown, Young Thug, Say You Love Me, official video that just came out a few hours ago.
Man said official video. I know, but like, man said it like because it's part of the title, man. Like, carry on. It's just a bit bad, isn't it? No, but everything's an official video, did you get?
Yeah.
Like, man said it because it's part of the title. Oh,
but yeah, before we get into it, I said I'm fucked for saying that. Oh, flipping off. Anyway, let's get into it, bro. Let's get into it. Why does the chorus sounds like as if it's MJ, but now?
Oh yeah, because he's the modern day fucking Michael Jackson, bro.
Yeah, as in what, Chris Brown?
Yeah, he is.
Entertainer like, all around, just
yeah.
I think it's both of them singing the chorus, but
what together?
Well, there's yeah, both voices.
Have you heard their album?
Yeah, I have.
Slime and Brown.
Yeah, I have still.
But they were album together.
Mm.
Yeah,
just came out. Okay. Just them two and the whole team. Bro, that actually does sound like Michael Jackson, though.
A lot.
Yeah, it does still.
I like the video, though.
The video part still.
And Young Thug had a few flows that you can tell. Yeah, I can just tell when. I'm a Young Thug fan, innit? I can just tell when he's not trying, but he's still doing alright.
Thugger.
Yeah.
Schlam.
Oh, he's the slam guy, innit?
Yeah, wait.
Didn't know that?
Yeah.
No, I didn't know
that. Oh, raw.
You did, though.
That he started the slam thing?
Mm-hmm. It's him.
You just know he's a slam guy.
No, I just...
He's a slam guy. I don't know who slam. Who started that?
I think Slam was out of time ago still.
Yeah, that's what I'm asking.
He was out of time
ago. He didn't start it.
Blood was saying Slam.
I know that he says it, but Bearman said yes, man.
Bearman said it, yeah.
Yeah, I was thinking about who started it.
Had they done that and just animated that?
Yeah, I think that's what they do most animated animations and that.
Green screen.
You got to act it out kind of thing, and then they just all cartoon it.
Motion it. They make you wear like a suit and stuff like that. It's mad still.
He's so good, bro.
Yeah, he's too hard.
He's a sick dancer still. Let me taste you, give me your lips. I wanna play.
That's a nice song. Mm. Sounding nice in my ears, bro.
Yeah. It is a nice song.
The beat's sick.
Yeah, the beat's good. Video's hard. You can't criticize it.
It's just two goats coming together having fun, really. Basically. Shout out Slime and Brown, man.
Big Slime.
Two complete Schlappels, man. Well, you're in this though, Ack.
I'm giving it 8.
Yeah, I hear that.
I'll give it 8. The video's cold, man. Eight point five. Because it sounds like, it fully sounds like MJ to me.
That's
bro.
Literally what Michael Jackson would say, you know. I like.
Yeah.
Say you love me, say it twice.
You know when he says that?
Say you love me, say it twice.
His voice was very different, though.
Shimon!
Nah, but I'm just deep getting into my zone.
Yeah.
It's walk on.
Shamu!
What am I rating?
Man, what are you rating? You're dead, bad doing mazes.
Nah, this shit's hard, so I'll give this a 9.9 still.
Oh. What?
I'm giving this a 9.9. Nah, trust me, this is hard. I'm just gassed. I'm gassed. 9.9, fam. Because it ain't perfect, but it's cold, isn't it? And it's Schlatt and Brown, fam. With the mic, with the MJ elements. How they incorporated those MJ elements are
crazy.
Crazy, bro.
They actually sound like
And MJ. You've written lyrics that sound like MJ's tune, bro. Like, yeah, it's like, tune, it's mad still. But that might go unnoticed.
And I'm a bro. Young
I think,
like, is
I
my
think
guy
people might clock it because of the dancing, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's when you.
He's literally doing Michael Jackson's dance.
Yeah, because he. Yeah. Literally. Emphasized.
Literally.
Wait.
All
that.
Yeah, that. Yeah, nah. For me, yeah. It's a calm 8 still. Good song still.
Can you move?
Yeah,
oh, I used to be nanging.
That used to be nanging.
Socks and socks on the floor.
Yeah.
In the hall, innit?
Primary school, Madman Disco, year 6, I was acting.
Oi, listen. Moonwalk guys, though.
Trust me.
But you was definitely hard if you can moonwalk with Creps on. Outside, yeah, on the road.
The Creps thing was
nice. Depends on the Creps, though. I used to do this.
Michael Jackson didn't lean forward, though, innit? That thing was fake.
That was fake.
I don't know. I tried doing the whole thing back in school. I was finally getting a bit gassed. I tried to lean a bit forward, but I would drop straight on my face.
Big man thing.
But yeah, man. See no gang, see no family. That was our review on Chris Brown, Young Thug, Say You Love Me.
Say it twice.
Yeah, we say it twice.
Just me.
Yeah, say no more. Like, comment, share, subscribe, all of that good
stuff. Hit that noty bell.
Yep.